This past week, I was convicted. You're all convicted, but I get convicted, and every once in a while, God just kind of speaks really loudly in my ear. And I asked him at that time, is this something for me, Lord, or is this something I need to share? And I have to be real careful with that, because I want the Lord to speak to me, and only to me if it's for me. But as a music minister, there are times when he shares things that he shares to me that he wants me to share with you all. This is something I'll share with you all this morning. And my question is, and you don't have to answer out loud, why are you serving the Lord? And many of you are serving God, and I see it, that your whole heart is into it, and no matter what, you're there to serve God and everything and everything you can. And then there are some that are in there in a particular area because that's their comfort zone. Then there are some that won't step in to serve because of their comfort zone. Are we going through the motions? Are we here just to be here? Are we serving God just to serve God? Or are we trusting Him that in His power we can do all things? That it is through Christ. Trust me, and I'm telling you from my perspective, there is no point in my life that I'm never out of my comfort, that I'm never in my comfort zone. He's always pushed me to different areas, to different new grounds. But that's what we strive for. And that's what keeps us going from going to motion to motion. Let's not play church. Let's serve God and trust in His power and what He can do.
Take me on. instead of going through the motion. We sing a prayer with me. Just ask the Lord to take you all the way. We ask you, Father, to move our fears.